analyzers are boring. You only mix with your ears and not your eyes. Or do you? Excite Audio and Plugin Boutique disagree and present Vision 4X, which is made in collaboration with Dutch electronic drum and bass legends Noisia Utgren. So Vision 4X is an analyzer tool and is mostly meant to see how your mix behaves. The 4X or 4 times most likely stands for the 4 separate windows you get in the plugin, which all show something different. These windows are a spectrogram where a, let's say, heat map shows you what the hot spots are in the frequency spectrum in your mix based on time. There's a bar graph with real-time info on where which frequency has which level in your mix. This is a waveform display, so volume versus frequency intensity, and this window actually has 3 meters. For volume and loudness you get a VU meter and an RMS meter. I would love to see LUFS here instead of RMS actually. And a phase correlation meter to see if your mix is in phase and how wide it is. Resizing is really simple. Reframing would actually be a better word. And you can resize so that one of the 4 windows is your main, or 2, or 1 big and 3 small ones. You can customize quite a bit in how this plugin looks and how it measures. And you access those functions by clicking here. This slide-in window offers so much useful adjustments, you want to keep this open most of the time. Let's start with a big one. For the bar graph, you have this reference setting. This will show a recommended reference curve for a lot of musical genres, with the emphasis on electronic genres. So you can see if your mix or master will fit these genres and if you need to do adjustments or not. When you want to focus more on this specific bar graph, hit the rotate function. Now it will go from vertical to horizontal display. You can change the speed and peak hold times and the amount of frequency bands up to 120 bands. Above that, the graph will turn into a line. What I personally really like about the spectrogram in, for instance, Isotopes, RX or Spectra layers is the ability to change the color or heat map. Vision 4X does this as well. I always prefer Magma or Infernal. And with Vision 4X you can change if you want more visual focus or low end or high end or overall intensity with the map curve and bias. Before we continue, make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on the latest new cool plugins. Also a big thanks to DistroKid for making this video possible. If you need to split the revenue of your releases with multiple collaborators, DistroKid has splits. This enables you to, very simply, split the revenue you make. Add as many collaborators for a release you want and decide how much of the cake they get in percentages. On top of that, you can set recoupments as well. So if you agree on a fixed fee instead of royalties, this is the way to do that. Get 7% off of your first year with DistroKid by using the link in the description. The Vision 4X will let you monitor in stereo, left, right, mid, or sides. Also, zooming in is easy. Use your mouse wheel or the convenient spectrum range slider. A plugin like this will help you find masked frequencies and where the hot spots are in your mix. Also, it's an objective way to see how your mix sounds, which is especially helpful when you are somewhat inexperienced, can't rely on your speakers or headphones, or when you have done long mixing sessions and your ears are fatigued and you cannot make proper judgments anymore. If you want to monitor like, say, kick or bass only, you need to solo them or do some smart routing. I suggest you create a send effect or bus or group with the Vision 4X on it, and send those tracks to it you want to monitor. The biggest plus for me of this analyzer is that besides that you can use it in your DAW, it also can work standalone outside of all your DAWs. If you set it up cleverly, you can monitor any audio you run on your computer. I use Loopback for that. Now if you use analyzers very often, you can dedicate a whole screen to this analyzer so you have all info at hand all the time. If you are on the lookout for a proper good analyzer, absolutely put the Excite Audio Vision 4X on your shortlist. Another analyzer to check out are the 2 plugins in Sonnable's metering bundle. Find those in the plugin which is displayed on screen and linked in the description below.